We shall
fingers.
Hello! Brothers, where are you? Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come on, show yourself! We know you are here!
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Clear. For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training. Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously. Just the one in the lake bed left.
So close.
Makes more sense why I thought after the tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
This your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out. We've got rebels up ahead.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Demanded that the site be unspoiled.
Right. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Hope that was productive.
Found another token. Thank you.
Shit, the site's compromised.
Care to join me?
Right behind you.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama.
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought my training was rough.
Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. In reverse.
You're welcome. Now where do we go?
Up. We go up.
Wish I'd brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Who's there? It's Fraser!
That's it. We're clear. Can't be helped. Come on.
On the mountain!
Here come the others.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here.
Enough of this!
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right off a cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Would have preferred a head start over a sov.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. Think a sov's men know what they're looking for?
Not from what I can tell.
Good. Hope you'd have one advantage at least.
See that?
Looks like another faucet.
Let's find a way up. Thank you. Follow me.
Nadine, more friends up ahead.
They don't know we're here. Good.
Amazing, all things considered.
Watch it.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
You worry too much.
Spotted something. Look into it.
Yeah, all right.
Did you find something?
Nothing. We are clear.
Hey, they've made
us.
We lost them.
I had them!
Clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. Our spigot is right on the other side of this gate.
We need to get this gate open.
I'll head back to the crank. Perfect. That should do it. Megan! Oh, shit! Oh! Well, you made it across at least.
Sorry. I'm sure you can find your way over here.
Oh, definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over.
Oh, please. Show me how to...
Watch and learn. Beg your pardon?
Are you all right?
I'm fine. Just don't get started without me.
Sure. Wouldn't dream of it.
Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
There you are. Having fun?
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
There. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done. So, this will be a bow. What the hell? That's not fair. Look at that.
Bara Sharama. Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep. Whoa! Shit!
See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
Let there be water. Now that's three. You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
Mm. One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now.
If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here.